Mexican resort where two Californians died ignored gas leak problems, employee says. A former employee at a luxury hotel in Mexico where two Americans were found dead said managers ignored signs of a possible gas leak and disabled carbon monoxide detectors so alarms would not disturb guests.